Florida and we caught a green anole. This is, and I can't believe we caught it. He has a really big long tail and he's really cute. I guess I'm not holding it on the tail. Oh, he is so cute.
What is that called?
A green anole.
It's like, it's not a, it's look, it's kind of a lizard, right? It's
yeah,
a lizard, right?
Yeah, it's kind of like a lizard.
It's like between lizard and
gecko.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Okay, I want to get a close-up. Hold on, hold on. Don't move.
I'll give out a prize the first right answer.
Don't take it there. Just stay there. I'll call Amma.
When you catch these guys, you don't want to hold them so tight. Don't hold them by the tail, otherwise they'll fall off. He has a really thin tail. It's like he's green and old. I'm gonna set him in my hand. Okay?
All right, gonna release it now. We're gonna release it back.
Oh, no. He's right there. I need to get him.
Okay, here, from here. You're gonna send it back to the grass. No, not from there, Aki. From here.
Baby, what you wanna do? I think I could stay with you for a while.
Come on, boy.
Longer.
Come on.
Oh, if I knew, yeah.
Okay, I think he's gonna go, but.